So as we move our third graders out, so third graders turning in that way and that way, we're going to bring down one step the rest of the choir once the third graders are out. So you notice we switched a couple of songs. That gives those third graders a chance to leave the stage a little quicker. So what fabulous children you have had. We've had an incredibly wonderful week here, and we are so excited to have so many singers with us on the stage today. You're going to see nearly 800 to 1,000 singers on stage today. Would you all take one step down and find your new position for our next song? This next song has beautiful text. It's called Children of the World.
Children of the world, I know ways to be with you. Children of the world.
Now, if you're really patient, you're going to see some magic happen. Row one, turn the direction you're going to lean. Row two, turn the direction you're going to lean. Three, and four. Okay, who's the leader off of their teachers? Here we go. Magic is happening.
Instructions, and some of the kids will be going into the west lobby, that side, and some of the kids on the east lobby. BC and CA will be just going back over to the music school and being dismissed as they normally would be. And third graders, I don't think we put that dismissal into the program. Third graders, just come on, we'll bring them right back on stage here, and you can get meet them up safely at that time. So what a great day this has been. You kids have been marvelous. I've been peeking my nose in from time to time and hearing your beautiful singing. You've been really, really a great bunch of kids to work with. Thank you so much for coming to the Indianapolis Children's Choral Festival. And if by chance you know of another child that might want to do that, Mr. Patty down here is doing another choral festival in July. And I heard a rumor like that they're going to sing at the state fair or something like that. Wow. That's going to be really cool. So please spread the word. Now's the time to get involved in the Indianapolis Children's Choir. And I'd like our staff from the camp to stand one more time. Let's thank you guys for all your hard work. You all volunteers.